comes through to Gammy. Well stood up by Brownlee. Blocked in the end by Lockwood. Pulled back to McLaren, fires it goal! And Montrose half the deficit through Jade McLaren. A fine strike. And it gives the mighty Mo a chance. Find something late on. Brown battling for it. She's done really well to find Ridgeway. Tries the shot from distance, it's in! Montrose have a dramatic late equaliser. What a result this could be for the Gable Endies.